Yeah, they restarted the championship.
Dude, Jack Smith, who fought in the championship?
Can't believe that even happened, dude.
Check the match card for tonight, fellas. Think. No, you two are not gonna face me.
What?
You two motherfuckers are gonna face each other!
Oh, what? Us two? Oh shit, no, man.
Hey, you're going to the ring. No excuses.
Yeah.
This is a singles match, folks. Introducing first, Needles. And his opponent,
the AME champion,
T. Gilmore.
I am just for men, I am just for men. I am just for men, no women for me.
Ding, 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 ding. Gets T. Gilmore up. What's he gonna do? A fist right to the face. And he is knocked down. Needles. Going around. He dropped. He went down before the dropkick would even be applied. That is smart thinking by T. Gilmore. However, he hurt his knee. I think his weight gave out. He couldn't put any weight on the knee. And Needles may have suffered an ankle injury. He's reaching for something. What is he reaching for? T. Gilmore gets back up. Oh, kicks the sign right in his face. Can you believe it? He's got the sign now. He blocks it. Blocks it again. Blocks it three times. And gets it on the fourth time. But T. Gilmore is down. Needles. Flips over, goes out to the ring. Where is he going? He's going to get the sign again. Here he goes. He's got the sign. Hits T. Gilmore right in the head, and he is down. Is he even alive right now? He's being dragged up by Needles. T. Gilmore is back up. Drop kicks him with the sign. Here he goes again. He's going to pick him up. He tried to slap him. He's waking him up a little bit with the slap. As a result from that sign shot, he's slugging him again. He's getting back up. Look out. He's going for some type of hold. Takes him down with a great takedown by T. Gilmore. Goes for the... Was it a leg drop or a butt drop? We don't know. I think he broke his ribs for crying out loud. Look out, here he goes again. He's got a submission hold on. Can Needles get out of this predicament before he loses in this classic exhibition style match? Here we go again, a drop kick for good measure. But T. Gilmore is stirring up. He is stirring up with the best of ability. Look out. He slugs him again, goes down hard. Needles comes over again, picks him up. He tried to take him down, attack the hip or attack the knee. He decided to attack the hip and it became hard for him to continue on with the match. Here we go again. He takes him down. He tried to take him down with a spear. Instead, both men hurt each other on that exchange. I think T. Gilmore has suffered a groin injury, and Needles may be unconscious. Needles may be unconscious, but he gets back up to a vertical base. and T. Gilmore is still in the center of the ring. He is hurt. We don't know if he'll get up. He got slugged while he was down. Now he's encouraged to get back up once again. These two are becoming tired thanks to this heat here at the Sadistic Wrestling home base. These two men may burn it up if the match goes longer. They're slugging each other once again. And takes down Neils. Watch out. D. Gilmore. What's he gonna do here? He was trying to go for another leg drop, I believe. But instead, Neils got up and clotheslines him, takes him down. But that was a very hard clothesline. Neils. Neils is taken down once again. As T. Gilmore is really laying it on him. He's attacking the knee. He's going right to the knee. But wait a minute. Neils is trying to fight back. And goes right below the belt once again with the low blow. And that could do it. That could do it for T. Gilmore. Unless he gets up from this. Watch out. One. Only a one count. T. Gilmore. Wait a minute. T. Gilmore's bouncing back. But he is in a world of trouble right now. Gets caught, though. I think he tripped. He got caught. What kind of move is he planning to do here? T. Gilmore. Wait a minute. One, two, three. Oh. And he did it. Neils did it. He did it. And T. Gilmore, the ultimate threat, has been put away in this match. Thank you.